What's up, guys? Welcome back to another round of Let's Play Super Mario RPG Legend of the Seven Stars. Alright, let's get to Tadpole Pond. Not much gonna be happening in this video, I don't think. But you can always listen to this nice little jam. Sorry, I got lost in the jam. What are we doing? Oh,
Hey, you know about that? Stay out of my shade. See, Mario, the right of ways, this,
Yeah.
That's why Grandpa knows all the news that's fit to hear. Hey.
Yes, it's a me, Mario. Yahoo!
Yes, I'm, oh my god, that's an unpleasant sound to the ears. Okay, Frog Fuchsius, I was right, okay. Ha! You suck. That's totally believable. Frog Fuchsius is being lowered into the water. He doesn't like the water apparently. Okay, there we go. Frog doesn't like water. What is this? Yeah, tadpoles. How am I supposed to get across here? Alright, sup.
Yes, come into my sanctuary and partake of my wisdom, children.
I don't know.
Let's see, a smithy character that appeared at Bowser's Keep. He's quite formidable, yes. And Mario! You wish to rescue the princess quickly, do you not? But oh, if only you knew the truth! Toadstool's no longer there!
Whoa!
Patience, young one. Let me explain. Here's what happened.
Okay, how long is this gonna be?
Hey, Grandma, I was about to tell you something. We found a star in the castle of Mushroom Kingdom. Do you know why that was there?
What, they totally can, you don't... No one thinks that? What? Oh god, no, not one of these traps. No, I hate those. Like in Ocarina of Time? Oh my god. At the very beginning, when you leave the forest, and the owl's there, oh my god, screw that. It's a button masher's nightmare.
Wow, everything sounds so darn serious.
Ah, I don't know what the fuck that was supposed to be.
Grandpa, what are you talking about? I'm only a simple tadpole. This adventure ain't for me. Hey. Stay out of my shade. But you're not a tadpole.
Ta-da.
Say what?
I was sitting here one rainy day, enjoying a snack of crickets. And I happened to see a basket floating down from the falls. I peeked inside and saw a little baby staring right back at me. The name Mala was written on his belt. I felt sorry for the little bundle of puff, so I took him in to raise as my own grandchild. He had powerful magic, and I knew he was more than just a piece of fluff. I thought, surely this child must be from some faraway land.
Grandpa, you mean I'm not a tadpole?
Alright, so the frog sounds like lightning when he jumps. What? How come I don't sound like lightning when I jump? Excuse me.
Grandpa, don't cry anymore. I'll go on this adventure with Mario and find my real family.
Rose Town. Okay. Yeah. About that. Hey, you know, we have something for you. Just say it. Yeah, we got that. Froggy stick. Alright. Now Ma won't be quite as useless. Not trust. Okay. There we go. And we just hop, skip, and a jump out of here. Okay. Yeah, okay. Not really, actually. Alright, I will be that way. Sure. You know what? I'll come back and play around with that later. It won't be the last time I'm here anyways. Nothing important up there, just quote-unquote shops. Okay, so that was Tadpole Pond. Next video, we'll do Rose Way. I'll see you guys later. Like, favorite, subscribe, comment, yeah. Why do I always forget the last one? I don't know. Anyways, see you guys later.